inside versus being beautiful on the outside. See if you remember it. If you remember it, have some fun and sing along. Ha! I need you to clap your hands like this, everybody. Come on. Tour with these different guys with the Temptations, you learn a lot of stories about what, how things went back in the day, back in the Motown days. I am actually from Detroit. I grew up in Detroit, so thank you very much. So this Motown music just bleeds out of me, you know, so I love doing it. We're gonna go back to 1971. What were you doing in 1971? Yeah, high school?
High school.
Yeah?
Graduating.
All right, don't be telling a story now. I know some of y'all wasn't in high school.
Be careful.
But friend of mine from back home, his name is Barrett Strong, and Norman Whitfield produced a lot of songs for the Temptations. And they produced this next love song, which is the last song that Eddie Kendrick sang before he left the Temptations. Now, I know I got some singers in the room, right? If you can sing, say yeah. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. You can sing, say yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm gonna need your help on this song. If you're ready, say yeah.
Watch as she passes by.
Thank you very much. I got a standing ovation by those two guys right there. That's my first standing ovation. Thank you, guys. How much I owe you? $30? That's it. $20. You're cheap. You are cheap. We're going to keep it going, guys, and we're going to go back to 1964. What were you doing in 1964? Who remembers, right? That's a long time ago. So listen.
I was two, man.
You were two?
2 years old.
I believe you. Now listen, we have a rule in our shows. We have a rule. Now, some of this music is fun to dance to, but you can't really get up and dance because the person behind you is going to get mad at you. So we don't want y'all in here bickering, okay? So what you want to do, you want to dance in the seat. I'm going to show you how to do it. You do it like this. Come on, try it. That's it. She got the arm going. Yeah. So we're going to have a little bit of fun. If you're ready, say yeah. Now, unfortunately, when you do a tribute to the Temptations, there's always five guys. Y'all know that, right?
Yeah.
But one of our guys from Detroit ended up coming down with the COVID. So he couldn't make it down. So we're going to do the best we can with the four of us. Is that okay? All right. We're going to do the show the same way we would do it with him not being here, which is why Michael was turned the wrong way that last time, because he's used to doing it the other way. So we're gonna have a bit of fun and keep you guys back in 1964. And I didn't see y'all dancing in y'all seats. Were you dancing in your seat? She said, I was. You was? You were? I know you were, man. I know. That's our guy right there. He's our plant. I know he was dancing. But I saw him dancing with one woman, and then another woman, and then another woman, and then another. Yeah, how many girls you got, man? He got the whole world.
Man, you don't get into trouble. What's
I'm just messing with you. We love having fun with you guys. Let's go back to 1964, fellas. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's have some fun. I want y'all to sing along to this one. You ready?